Over the past 15 years, a new type of digital currency has transformed the financial world. Cryptocurrency lets you transfer assets globally without worrying about banks or borders getting in the way. Over 450 million people already own crypto assets, and many more are joining every single day. Cryptocurrencies use advanced cryptography to securely store and transfer assets between users over a blockchain. A blockchain is essentially a public ledger of records that can't be altered by any single central entity. These records or ledgers aren't owned or kept by a single entity, like a bank or a government. Instead, they're maintained by computer networks all over the world, which anyone can join. This is how blockchains make finance accessible to every person in the world, by offering a transparent, fast, and safe alternative to traditional financial systems. You've probably heard of Bitcoin, the world's first and most widely known cryptocurrency. Since its launch in 2009, it has been the best performing asset class in the world, earning the title of digital gold. While Bitcoin's value can fluctuate, stablecoins like USDC and Tether stay the same because they're tied to the US dollar. This makes them good for sending money around the world. Tokens like Sol and ETH go one step further and are used by blockchain networks with more advanced capabilities, like smart contracts and decentralized applications, or dApps. That's why these tokens are also called programmable money. Programmable money is held in digital wallets like Solflare, allowing you to store and exchange your assets. Crypto is most often traded on exchanges where you can buy and sell assets. Centralized exchanges keep your coins safe and help you trade while charging a fee for their services. On the other hand, decentralized exchanges are like a marketplace where you can trade directly with others with no middlemen involved. Decentralized exchanges are usually less expensive and are a key part of decentralized finance, also called DeFi, which is like a whole new world of financial tools that work with cryptocurrency. Blockchains and cryptocurrencies are both revolutionary technologies, and while they're getting better every day, you should always stay updated and research properly before engaging due to risks. Powered by StepFinance, SolanaFloor is Solana's number one news and education source. For more in-depth guides like this one, visit SolanaFloor, learn.